Hi, Bailey.
Okay.
Bailey, are you gonna look at me?
Okay. I'm friends with Mary Alice and know her dad, and I heard she was a teacher of a second grade class, and I was like, can I please come meet them? And then she hooked us up with some of the middle schoolers. We got to talk to them, so.
Answering questions and meeting kids.
Yeah.
Have you ever had a time where you was trying to do your own thing and then somebody had like let you down or like got in your way, like a wall?
When I was your guys' age and even older, I would have tried to be more outgoing and love myself more and accept myself for who I was rather than trying to please other people. I just want to let kids know that if they're interested in anything that I do or Zeb does, just give them a path to get there, because we didn't necessarily have that, but just to know that their dreams are absolutely possible.
You don't need perfect equipment. Just start making stuff with your phones and your friends.
Because I can tell you're a good actor already. But you can go and you can learn how to be a better actor, a funnier actor, a more dramatic actor.
Can you talk in that voice and do that one part where you say, I'm not crazy, I'm not crazy?
Okay, well, I have to, let me get into it. So she's like, no, I'm not mad. Go! Okay, I'm not crazy. I hate when you call me that. Do not call me that, okay? I am not crazy. Go, I'm fine. Thank you, I'm fine. I'm not mad. Like that?